there's no secret that we're in a Disney business over here. So I just woke up to this magical reminder that Christina Aguilera dropped. I think it's Christina Aguilera. Let's see. Yeah, dropped Reflections. She redid it. A new version, 2020, for a new Mulan movie coming out September 4th, which you can stream on Disney Plus. I'm gonna check this video out because I love this song so much. But let's see how different it sounds. Do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit the subscribe button down below, hit that bell for more notifications from me, and they will come to you instantly. Now, I don't know why I tried to start this because I don't even have the video yet. Sorry about that. Anyway, I love this song, like I said. The 1998 version, masterpiece, of course. And you can hear the song in the final trailer that they have. Yeah, they played the song in the background, the final trailer that they had. Although this movie doesn't have music in it, so I wonder why maybe it's for the end of the movie when it goes off or something, play the credits or something. But anyway, we're gonna get into this, right? Let me see, got everything queued up. There we go. Sorry about that. We're gonna get into this right now.
Look at me. You may think you see who I really am, but you'll never know me. Every day, it's as if I'm apart. Now I see, if I wear a mask, I can fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart. Oh, it's that girl I see, staring straight back at me. When will
now, can't nobody say that he's doing it wrong and stuff? No, because this is the original singer of the original song. So, like I said, this is a new rendition of it. She's doing something different with this with this version, and I have no complaints about it whatsoever. Great job, Christina. Great job. I need some water to purify my soul after that. There we go. This is wild. Ooh, let's get back into this Disney magic.
I am now in a world where I have to hide my heart and what I believe in. But somehow I will show the world what's inside my heart and be loved for who I am.
Bro, I didn't know Christina Aguilera looked that good. Shit, she looked good. Thank you. What is she pushing, 40 now? Someone let me know in the comment section down below. Is she pushing 40 or something now? Because she looks bomb still. Damn. She's blowing her heart out on the song like always, man. These Disney songs are just bringing back nostalgia for you, I'm telling you. And here's my thing, right? It's so much warmth to this song. So much goodness. So much richness. So much just nostalgia hitting all barriers right now, and I feel every bit of it. and it feels so good. Something about listening to Disney music just makes your day better. And I'm so happy that I woke up with this trending one, because I honestly would have knew, because I think I'm subscribed to Disney Music Vivo, but I didn't get a notification unless you know I missed it, because I do get a lot of notifications. But I'm so glad that I went on Twitter and seen that this is trending, man. And I'm being honest with you, that's like the only way I knew that this song was out. So thank you, Twitter. You saved the day. Let's get back into the song.
There's a heart that must be free to fly, that burns with a need to know the reason why. What we often say, what we think, and how we feel.
Wow. Go ahead, Christine. I see you, girl. I see you. I see you. That was great. That was fucking great, man. Hell yeah. That was probably as good. I don't know. Well, it's probably up there. It's probably as good as Ariana Grande and John Legend's version of freaking Beauty and the Beast. I love it, man. I love this so much. This was dope. Honestly, like I said, you get that Disney nostalgia. It wakes you up. It pumps your heart filled with pride, especially what we need during these times, these rough times. We need stuff like this, and I'm so glad that it happened. Thank you so much, Christina. Thank you so much, Disney. Mulan, streaming September 4th on Disney Plus. I know I will be, and I will have my review for you guys. If you guys like my reaction, do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button down below, and hit that bell for notifications from me, and that will come to you. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.